Captain Walker, we're all that's left at the damn 33rd. We surrender, sir. Dubai is yours.
Where is Conrad?
Where he's always been. Upstairs, waiting for you.
Now that you're here, I want to ask you a question. What did you think when you arrived in Dubai? When you'd seen what I had done, did you think it the work of a madman?
Yeah. I thought you'd lost your goddamn mind. Or I hope that's what happened.
Oh, yes. That would have made things easier. But I wasn't that lucky.
You sure about that?
I assure you, I'm as sane as you are, Captain.
Jeremy, someday people will tell you about your father. For that, I'm sorry. I love you.
I'm upstairs, Walker. When you're done rifling through my things, please join me.
No matter how hard I tried, I never could escape the reality of what happened here. That was my downfall. There. Finished. I hope you like it.
What the hell is going on?
Your eyes are opening for the first time. It hurts, doesn't it? Go on. What do you think?
You did this.
No, you did. Your orders killed 47 innocent people. Someone has to pay for your crimes, Walker. Who's it gonna be?
John? Is that you?
You tell me.
I'm done playing games, John.
I assure you, this is no game. It seems that reports of my survival have been greatly exaggerated.
This is impossible.
Oh, I assure you, it is.
How?
Not how. Why? You were never meant to come here.
We have our orders. Leave the city, radio command from outside the storm wall. They send in the cavalry, we go home.
What happened here was out of my control.
Was it? None of this would have happened if you just stopped. But on you marched. And for what?
We tried to save you.
You're no savior. Your talents lie elsewhere.
This is your fault, goddammit!
Stop right there, Lugo!
He wouldn't listen!
We didn't have a choice!
He turned us into fucking killers!
This isn't my fault.
It takes a strong man to deny what's right in front of him. And if the truth is undeniable, you create your own.
What the hell happened?
I don't know. He just stopped moving.
Walker, snap out of it!
I get it. We have to choose.
The truth, Walker, is that you're here because you wanted to feel like something you're not. A hero.
Lugo!
You left me to die!
I'm here because you can't accept what you've done. It broke you.
Colonel? Colonel, please.
What's going on, Walker?
It's Conrad. He did it. All of it.
You needed someone to blame. So you cast it on me. A dead man. I know the truth is hard to hear, Walker. But it's time. You're all that's left. And we can't live this lie forever. I'm going to count to five, then I'm pulling the trigger.
Not real. This is all in my head.
Are you sure? Maybe it's in mine. One.
No. Everything.
All this. It was your fault.
If that's what you believe, then shoot me. Two.
I didn't mean to hurt anybody.
No one ever does, Warrior. Three. Four. It takes a strong man to deny what's in front of him.
Stronger than you were.
Whatever you say, Walker. No matter what happens next, don't be too hard on yourself. Even now, for all you've done, you can still go home. Lucky you.
What now, sir?
Huh?
The men are asking. What do we do now?
We complete our mission.
And what mission would that be, sir?
Just get me a cut.
Damn.
Radio? This is Captain Martin Walker, requesting immediate evacuation of Dubai. Survivors. One too many.
Giant pencil and lipstick tube shaped flames. continue to rain and cause screaming pain and the Arctic stains from silver blue to bloody red as our feet find the sand and the sea. Is straight ahead. That's what they say. That's why they coming with this thing. And they also said it's impossible for a man to live and breathe underwater. Forever was a main complaint. And they also threw this in my face. They said, anyway, you know good and well, it would be beyond the will of God and the grace of the king. So my darling and I make love in the sand to salute the last moment ever on journey. Our machine is as done as work, fed as part well, without a scratch on a body that may bid it farewell. Starfish and giant phones greet us with a smile. Before our heads go under, we take our last look at killing noise.
What the other style?
Commander, this is Falcon 1. I think we found him. Captain Walker.
He's armed!
It's okay. Hold your fire.
I don't understand. What's he doing?
Look at his eyes. Something's not right.
Captain Walker, we are here to help. But first, I need you to lay down your weapon.
He's not complying.
He's shell-shocked. Give him a second. Just hand me your weapon, Captain. We're here to take you home.
Can he even hear you?
Quiet!
It's over. Time to go home.
You know, Captain, we drove through this whole city to find you. We saw things. If you don't mind me asking, what was it like? How'd you survive all this?
Who said I did?